Hey guys, Ghost here. I'm back with part 2 for the War Within. I think that's the mission I'm doing. Not too sure. Anyways, I'm back though. In my last episode, if you guys didn't watch that, go check it out. I just started the mission and so far it's a little bit cool. Warframe is growing pretty well. Over the last few days, I've actually seen some big YouTubers actually return to this game, such as... Oh.
Massively fortified. The queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base.
Anyways, Mr. Fruit came back to this. I guess Wildcat was playing this every day. Or was it, like, Homewrecker?
Lotus?
One of them was playing it.
Are you receiving me?
A few other YouTubers I watch were playing this. So yeah, like, a lot of people are coming back to this game. And that's pretty cool, because this game is still pretty amazing. And with all the new updates and changes they have done to it, the game is just so much better. I'm a cheater. I saw you.
Come on.
Screw it. Go loud. Oh, yeah, I could have stealthed this coon die. Oh, no! Yeah. I should try to do stealth. I'm a ninja. Did I miss anyone? No, I just gotta open the final. No? Hmm. Am I supposed to be doing something? Maybe I do have to kill him. Alright, open sesame. Oh, wait, you know what? You know what? I probably have to go through somewhere, don't I? Do I have to go underneath? No, I don't. I don't know what to do. Is there someone alive that I have to go take care of? There might be someone alive. No, no one's alive. Oh, look at that. Oh, wait. What's this? Is that a turret? How do I get in? I can't get in. Did I fail a mission? Like, was I not supposed to do that? What does it say? I don't know how to get in. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow. How do I get down there? Oh, do I only need one of those things? Probably. Oh no, I think I need them all, don't I? Yeah. Nice patrol guys. They're just sitting there in the corner. Like, don't worry, we'll watch this wall. Oh, he saw them. Alright, let's get out of here. No. Oh! What was that? I don't know, but he did.
We're so glad you came.
Lotus! If you can hear me, something's tampering with the transference stream.
Oh, is it Orma Queens?
I'm going to locate the source. Transference stream.
Wait, hold on, guys.
Holding.
Give me a sec. My phone's being so stupid. Sorry about that. Oh boy, this is fun. I kinda wanna scan them. Just in case if we use them as like our own dogs.
I know this place.
Oh, that was him.
Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Oh, no. Oh, look at these guys. Is this a queen? Oh, it is. Oh, one of them at least.
Well done, Teshin Dax.
Teshin Dax, you're with them.
I have come as you commanded, my queens.
And this is your offering?
Oh, so,
my
oh, she's
sister
so cool.
needs the orphan child, not its infested puppet.
The child? For what purpose?
To eat it, of course.
Hushworm, do not question your lord's Teshin Dax. Bring me the orphan. Bring me my Yuvan.
She's so cool looking.
Enough!
How rude!
They both look cool.
Oh, it's not their fault, Worm. Mummy and Daddy weren't around long enough to teach them any manners. We will have to.
Oh no!
Ordis? What is this?
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your warframe connection.
Oh no.
You have some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now. For you see, child, we can see of these ugly metal cysts.
Operator, cut the limb.
I can't.
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away.
Cut the limb.
No.
Transference overload in 5, 4, 3.
Oh, what happened? That was crazy. Oh my god, this is crazy. Oh, I like the snowflakes. Wait, did my ship crash?
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you
enough.
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Stop!
Two.
What? What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
All right. What am I supposed to do? Oh, shoot it.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge precept.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference.
What?
You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
No. What?
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship now. Former operator, Ortis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I
purge you.
I'm trying to get out.
Whoa,
my ship!
Operator. You will be purged. Exterminate. Exterminate the non-operator.
How do I get out? Here we go. Fuck off. Oh, really? I died?
Navigation console. I may be able to detach the landing craft before I...
Before I kill you.
Mission failed. What? What? Come on! Don't tell me I gotta redo all of that. No, okay. Just this part. Okay. Oh, nope. Turn it off. Can I skip this? No, I can't. Okay. God damn it. Oh well. My pet just flying around.
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the Operator needed you most...
Ordis, you... Enough.
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Stop!
Two.
Ugh. What... What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
Alright. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. Sorry that I failed.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if your
conditions satisfied? Engaging purge precept.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship. Former operator, Ordis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I
purge you.
Oh, come on.
You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate the non-operator.
Oh my lord. I don't know which one to go, because... Screw. I'm going. Come on. We made it. Alright. So, wow, this sucks. Wow. Access to my ship no more? Or for a while. Alright, wow. Was it Yeti? Oh. Nope, don't you fall. Don't you fall. Alright. I don't know where the hell we're going. This is like a tiny little temple. Alright, so we need it in. Oh! Alright. Wait, I can dance with her. Oh, I can. That's weird. Oh, fire. Oh, who the? Who is this? Or is that a dead body? That was a body.
Ugh. What happened to you?
They gave up.
You! You betrayed me! You infested piece of...
Ooh.
Yes, do it. As I thought. The hard way, then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queens burrowing in. Now I'm forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer.
Just wait until I get out of here. Oh, there's something in here. What the is there? 2 minutes, some like yeti looking monster.
Margulis lying to you. A lie of omission. She did not cure the Zeraman children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void.
Whoa, what's this?
The Ayatan sculptures are perpetually in motion. Monuments of Orokin continuity. Immortality. But this one is halted and aging, leaving you as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?
Oh, I was not paying attention. Yeah, I fell off anyways. Good to know. Good to know.
Remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying.
Ooh, you're like...
She's smiling.
I'm gonna pull that out. Yeah. Oh, what the hell is coming after me?
Beware the ravenous golden maw.
Oh, what is
that? Why does it have to be ravenous?
I don't know how to get by it. Nope, didn't work. Maybe I can outrun it.
The queen burrows into your mind just as the creature worms beneath your feet. With each step, you will discover what Margulis
is. He's got it. He's coming.
With each step, pain awaits you.
I think I'm good.
I can't even remember her face.
Ooh, Bilty's recovered.
No. Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here. Your only hope of surviving the Queen's. Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin.
Ooh.
The air was acrid still.
The biomes had been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said? Stared out into the starless black.
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us.
Something's
out there, kiddo. Watching us. The whole ship went insane.
You exist on the fold between two worlds. The world
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Steel, and the world that watches dreams. The void.
Okay.
Charge across the fold as you once did.
Incredible. And I was kicking myself for not bringing a rope.
Oh, I didn't get to see what the thing was. Nor do I care.
I smell smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together. Their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking...
This is my family now. They tore her apart.
The Queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her resolve. Now, You must master the form.
Oh no, it got me.
Concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Damn it.
Shadows.
That's pretty cool. So it's a void.
Another
thing.
Teshin okay. Metaphor, right?
No, god damn it. Okay, so I don't think I can do that. I have to actually go stealthy. Okay, let's try that again. Oh no, it's gonna get me! No! I'm so close! Damn it! It's just like there's just not enough power to get you through that far. Oh my god! Okay, so there is a little issue with it. You can't just hold L1, you gotta like sit still and do it, which is stupid. Okay. We wait till our chance. Okay guys, that's my fault. I'm sorry. Okay, that was a little bit harder. Yeah, it should have been.
I can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean. You are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They have broken through.
I held out hope. They lost their minds. They're nothing but animals. I don't know which one I want to do.
I held out hope we'd be rescued. So I avoided the bloodshed.
Damn.
That's
your choice for like a murder. Hey, is that Excalibur?
Your repressed power has returned. Use with your tenor abilities, amplifying them. You now rule the cradle. Now your transference is innate. Control
really?
These Oregon beasts. And escape this prison.
Control them? Like a Warframe?
Is my voice done? This? Or that? Or like that? I don't even know I'm doing this right. Boy blast. Oh, now. Oh, what? Oh, this is so cool. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, what did I do? Why did I get out of it? No! Okay, so like, I'm just not used to this right now. This is weird. This is weird. Alright, but I know what to do now. Oh, I have to hold it? Okay. Come on. There we go. I was gonna run. Alright, we're out. Okay, that was a little bit harder, and I'm sorry. Okie dokie.
Know this, Tenno, that I am a Dax, a soldier of a lost era, the last of my kind. By Orokin hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength, but an even greater weakness. To obey their command, to never defy the Koopa, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orokin. Only you can do that.
Why are you walking? Run, girl, run.
A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They'd barter here, the Orokin. Withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
Thank God. This is crazy. this is crazy.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Ugh, just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you?
Oh yeah. So we don't need us no more, huh?
Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Cordis is a little afraid right now. Operator, you'll breach the hull. Please restrain yourself.
This is so cool.
Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible.
My hair's glitching
out. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Oh, damn.
Operator, where are you going? Don't be...
This is so cool. That is so cool. Wow.
What did you do, Dex? What did you do? How did a child reject the continuity?
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
Oh, damn. You done pissed me off.
Sister, the Dreamers come for us!
Tenno, no. After everything you've endured to escape, why did you come back?
I came back for you.
Stupid child! You don't give up, do you? But coming here in the flesh... that was a big mistake. Gods! Kill this warframe! And bring me my new skin!
Bring on. Alright, so...
The Guardians protect the Braids. The Braids protect the Queen.
I don't know what to do against these guys. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I see. I see. I think I see. No. Yeah. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Maybe... I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing! I don't know! It's not telling me what to do! I don't know what to do. I don't know. It's not telling me anything.
Stop.
These guys are weird looking too. I don't know what to do. The game is not telling me anything. That's one thing I hate about this game. It just doesn't tell you what to do, and that's one thing I hate. Like, it's not telling me what to do. I don't know what to fucking do!
You stun the Guardian. Dash to strike from within the void.
Oh. Oh, I think I just figured out.
You stun the Guardian. Dash to strike from within the void.
Oh, is that it? And then I can do damage? Yeah, okay. I figured it out.
Shut up, you insolent ducks!
What? Oh, attack these. Okay, so I figured it out. Oh, he has a gun. Nope, nope. Get out of the way, dude. Get out of the way. He just. Ooh. Why do you keep doing that? There we go. Okay. Now we can... Alright. I finally figured it out. Oh. Okay. Can you stop that? I need to get up there and destroy these. Get out of the way. There we go.
By my auric and blood, I command you, Tissandax, to kill this Tenno!
No, I cannot.
You must, by your oath, Eternal.
That child I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
Oh, what?
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return.
Oh, shit.
Yes. From the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. You are a child. No longer.
Aw, I don't want to kill him.
We are Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords. Come out, little demon.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields. and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that!
How did I break her shield? I don't know how to break the shield. I don't know how to break the shield. Again, another thing I don't understand what to do. Oh, transfer? Wait. Ooh, wait, I think I know what to do. I don't know.
There's no room for me in that wicked, swarming head of yours.
What do I do?
Is this how you
break her shield.
Is this how you
do I just keep charging at it?
Without her scepter, she is
powerless. Oh, without her scepter?
Break her shields, and use your dash to steal it.
See, that's just the thing, though. I don't know how to break the damn shield. It's not telling me how to break the shield. I know what to do, but I just don't know how to break the goddamn shield. Do I shoot up there? Yeah, I don't know how to break the shield. It's just not telling me how to break the shield. I don't know how to break the shield. What to do? I don't know what to do.
I see now how you cast
me out.
How I'm supposed to do it? Simple, really. There's no room for me in that wicked, swarming
head. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. I might have to Google it because I just don't know what to do. There's no objective marker telling me what to do. There's nothing on my side. Tell me how to do it.
Is this how you hunted the Zeraman?
I just don't know.
This is how you murdered your parents.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields.
I don't know how.
To steal it.
You're not telling me how,
you
man.
Pay for that.
It's just not telling me how. So you know, I'm on the wiki. I'm gonna look this up because I don't know. I don't know. I can't find it. I read and I can't see it. So I'm just gonna watch a YouTube video on it. Because I just don't know what to do. I am sorry. I don't know what to do. It's not telling me how to break her shield.
I see now how you cast me out. Simple, really.
I just don't know what to do. Everything I'm doing isn't working. I thought you had to like shoot this, but that's not it. Yeah, I thought maybe do I have to go inside him? See, no, because every time I try that, it doesn't work. I don't know how to break our shield. The game isn't telling me. It's just not telling me.
How you hunted the Zeraman crew?
I don't know what to do.
This is how you murdered your parents.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that.
Yeah, I don't know. Tried everything. Nothing works. I don't know how to break my stupid shield. Oh, he's gonna keep hitting him.
Yourself, you little coward.
I don't know. I really don't know. Wait, what? Okay, what? See, she's doing something completely different. Is mine just bugged?
Simple, really. There's no room for me in that wicked.
Maybe mine's bugged.
Swarming head of yours.
Yo, she's shooting at him with her staff, and she's not shooting me.
Is this how you hunted the Zeraman crew? This is how you murdered your parents.
Without her scepter, she is powerless.
I hate my board, man.
And use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that.
Yeah, cause every time, mine's glitched. Mine's so glitched out. I believe. Cause she's supposed to shoot at me and she's not shooting at me.
Yourself, you little coward.
Mine's glitched. There's nothing I can do. Really? Really? Maybe it's not glitch? Maybe I'm just stupid?
I see now how you cast me out. Simple, really. There's no room for me in that wicked, swarming head of yours.
Scepter. She is
My game's fucking glitched, man! I can't fucking do it because she's not shooting me!
You'll pay for that!
You know what? I don't know what to do. I'm gonna have to restart my app. So guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and Warframe, you guys really need to fix your missions. A lot of missions always have fucking glitches and you guys really gotta fix them, okay? You really gotta.